Can we get some more people for these, please? There are like 6 people in the last practice, only 4 of them showed up. Well, let's see if I can get a better start on Adam this time.
Green, green, green. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. Thank you. time to go with the line.
Left on two.
time by. We have about 2 laps of fuel left. One more lap to win. This is what happens when you're the best spotter.
Grace, Adam! What happened to you, man? I don't know if he's a talker. Start, huh? That was fun. And kudos to Adam for getting back out there and keeping it interesting. So I couldn't see him, but I saw him on the relative. He kept me honest at the end there. That was fun. I'm going to have to go back and see what happened to him. So I think that was like lap 7. Was he already gone by then? No, he's still back there. I don't know if he caught the wall or... Oh, he just, like, aborted. That was really weird. I wonder what that was all about. Huh. Well, anyway, truck ran good. As soon as I got in front of him at the start, it was just, I started really tightening up my lines and really making sure he didn't have any room to get under me, because he is a little bit quicker than I am. So, yeah, hopefully next time... we'll get an honest race out of it. It was fun that he kept me busy at the end, but if it would have carried on to that all the way, both of us on the same lap, racing for the win, I'll look forward to that. I like racing Adam. He's a good guy.